The key
basics are making sure you keep your head still, eye on the ball, and that's through the stroke. Like just basically it on the way back. You mustn't let your head move at all through the ball. So that's two. For three, you've got to maintain good balance right the way through the stroke. Four, you've got to have the club head square to the line of where you want it to go. So you've got to have the putter head square to where you need it to go. The fifth, well, it does help, obviously. But actually, you can get away with not, like, obviously, two faults compensating each other. And obviously, one of the key things is to make sure that you make a good pass through the ball, accelerating through the ball. So keep the backswing, back of the left hand, has always got to be in front of the ball. The front of the ball. So in other words, forward press to maintain a good contact through the ball. Because if you're lifting up and you haven't got the forward press, then the front of the blade of the putter is what's actually hitting it.